Roman Reigns knows I'm right. My old friend Dan, he knows I'm right. The entire SmackDown locker room knows I'm right. And that's why they're afraid.
You feel disrespected? You think you're right? If you want some respect, fight me right now.
Wow.
Luke Harper at ringside. Daniel Bryan, suicide.
Harper sent over the desk by Bryan.
I'm not dealing with that again.
Harper just got right up, unfazed.
Look out, Bryan, look out.
Oh, my God.
Rowan from behind.
Bryan.
Oh, God.
The iron claw into the ring, and Bryan's foot got caught in the rope.
Not again, not again.
And Rowan with another iron claw. Cover. And mercifully, this comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Eric Rowan.
Here comes the big dog.
Roman Reigns has been dealing with the schemes and the brutality of Rowan and Harper. And now a Superman punch from off the stairs. Oh, and another shot.
Roman got
drive by.
Brutalized by Harper and Rowan last week.
Oh, and the numbers catch up to Reigns.
Roman Reigns' life has been made hell by Eric Rowan for the past several months. And the return of Harper just made it worse.
Watch out.
Harper and Rowan turning our ringside area into a danger zone again.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan's trying to get back into this fight. Daniel Bryan's been punished brutally by Rowan in this match. And now, look at Harper inside the ring.
Oh, wait a minute. Bryan out of the way.
Daniel with the knee. And now Rowan going after his former ally. Looking for a third iron claw. Now spear!
All I want is a one word answer. Do you want to see me and Roman kick their disrespected asses?